They see the uniqueness of our sensors being completely passive and very, very robust, and they see a market opportunity there. What the MOU talks about and contemplates is really a number of things about us looking at various business opportunities together in the immediate term, continuing on with testing, and so we can continue to see the robustness of our sensor within their lab environment. But it also contemplates seeing and working around a potential licensing agreement with our sensor, with our company rather, and also potential investment in Torino, among other things.